kisalimiana, njoo Jalasu salimia watu wako, kisha women rep wetu pia atasalimiana dakika moja. Karibu Jalasu.
Thank you so much, Your Excellency the President, our Deputy President. All protocols observed. Watu wafanyikazi wote, karibuni sana ndani ya Langata. Sisi tunawakaribisha. Anytime kuna function hapa, Mheshimiwa Rais umekuwa na sisi na kusimama na wafanyikazi wengi. Hapa kwetu pia kwa watu wameadhiriwa kwa sababu ndio tuko na Nairobi Dam, na tunafanya kazi pamoja na governor kuhakikisha kuwa kila mmoja ambaye ameadhiriwa anapata makazi, pahali pa kukaa na pia supply ya chakula. Katika huu wakati mgumu, sisi kama viongozi tunachukua nafasi kuhakikishia kuwa tutakuwa na nyinyi na kufanya kazi pamoja. Asante sana Mheshimiwa Rais. Thank you.
Asante, tupigie Jalas makofi. Madam Mama County Esther Passaris, you also look resplendent in purple. Please come and say hi to your people.
Your Excellency, the President of the Republic of Kenya, William Samoei Ruto, the Deputy President, Rigathi Gachagua, the CS of Labour, Florence Bore, the President of COTU, Francis Atwoli, all protocols observed. Happy Labour Day. Wananchi hamjambo. Your Excellency, as a member of the Housing Committee, I want to make an appeal. You know, it's very rare that we get an opportunity to make an appeal on behalf of workers. Majority of the employees of this country are the civil servants. It recently came to my awareness that when we have social houses, the price for civil servants is double, and yet the houses are exactly identical. I would have thought that if we're going to charge the civil servants more, the houses would have been slightly better. But to come up with 100% price double for the civil servants, I think now that they are taxed for housing, we should have a consideration. I know that this is something that has to be done by executive order, and I'd really like you to appeal to you to look into the plight of civil servants, because they all want to own houses. We've put 30% for institutions, and it's a bit tough to see them pay double the price of social housing. Thank you. Happy Labour Day.
Asante sana. Your Excellency, the disaster that has befallen us in this country, I think the public now appreciate even more the efforts you're making towards affordable housing. Hawa pangaji wengi hawangetaka kuishi hapo kwa maji, kulipa 2000.